Good morning. Thank you all for tuning into our Read Aloud and Play program. Today's Read Aloud is all about ducks.
What?
Oh my goodness. I think that there's a duck in here. Her name is Ashley, and she is at least 6 feet away from me. She's going to be quacking along with us today. All right. To begin, we're going to sing our hello song. So in the hello song, we're going to be clapping to say hello. We're going to be waving to say hello, and we're going to be nodding to say hello. So I encourage all of you to clap, wave, and nod along with me. All right, let's go. We clap to say hello. We clap to say hello. With our friends at Read Aloud, we clap to say hello. We wave to say hello. We wave to say hello. With our friends at Read Aloud, we wave to say hello. We nod to say hello. We nod to say hello. With our friends at Read Aloud, we nod to say hello. Yay! Good job, everyone. I hope that you are bright-eyed and bushy-tailed today, or feather-tailed, since it's a duck-themed Read Aloud. So the next thing that we're going to do is we're going to sing our Open Shut Them song. Now, this song is recorded by Hap Palmer, so thank you, Hap, for allowing us to use this in our Read Aloud and Play program. So everyone, get your wiggling fingers ready. It is time for Open Shut Them. Here we go.
Open, shut them, open, shut them. Give a little clap. Open, shut them, open, shut them. Put them in your lap. Apart together, give a little clap. Apart together, put them in your lap. I raise my hands. Oh, so high, I bring them down and now they're low. I raise my hands, oh, so high, I bring them down and now they're low. My hands are high, my hands are low. My hands are high, my hands are low.
All right, everyone, make your hands look like a bird.
My hand is a bird flying high. The bird flies down and now it's low. The bird flies up and now it's high. The bird flies down and now it's low. My hands are high, my hands are low. My hands are high, my hands are low. Open, shut them, open, shut them, give a little clap. Open, shut them, open, shut them, put them in your lap. Back and forward, back and forward, give a little clap. Back and forward, back and forward, put them in your lap.
Job, everyone. Today we're going to be reading a book called Just a Duck, and it is by Karen Bramson. Now, this book is a board book, and it is available to check out here at the library. You can put it on hold and check it up using our locker system. So I hope you enjoy.
My good friend Duck, why slink like that?
Well, can't you see? I am a cat.
He doesn't look like a cat. I think that he is a duck.
A cat? But you don't look like me.
I will when I grow up. You'll see.
My ears are still a little small.
I don't see any ears at all.
You don't?
Can everyone show me their ears? You have two ears.
But then again, you never know. They might just need some time to grow.
So I could be a cat. Hooray! Then you and I can play all day.
That does sound fun. Come follow me. I'll take you to my favorite tree.
Oh, that's a pretty tree for sure. So pretty, I could almost purr.
Can you all purr along with me? Go purr, purr. The noise that a cat might make if it's feeling friendly or if it's very happy and content.
Well, yes, it's best for climbing though. I'll race you to the top. Let's go.
Uh-oh, the duck is looking up in the tree and trying to climb the tree and falling right back down. Uh-oh.
Oh dear, this really is a shame. I think I'm off my climbing game.
Now, we climb with claws, you know. Your claws might need some time to grow.
Oh yes, I think they're still too small. I don't see any claws at all.
Well, let's find things we both can do. That's a good friend, finding things that they both can do.
Hey, there's a lake. Let's play canoe.
Uh-oh. Cats, water. That doesn't sound like a good idea to the cat. If you look down here at the picture, that cat looks very scared. Let's see what happens.
Now, let's play chase around the trees and bat at leaves upon the
trees. Uh-oh. Splash! Cat accidentally jumped into the lake. Oh no! Not all cats like water.
Don't worry, cat. I'll bring you back. We cats don't like to swim, but quack!
The little duck jumped in to save the cat.
Poor drippy cat. Are you all right? I'll push you to shore. Hang tight.
My friend, how do you swim like that? Are you some kind of super cat?
Alas, I think it's just my luck to be no more than just a duck.
Quack.
No more than just a duck, you say? Why, you're the duck who saved my day. You're a real hero, don't you see? Don't you see that you are just the duck for me?
Oh, cat, you're a real hero too. If only I could climb like you. But I know what we both can do. The drip, dry, shimmy, shake for two.
The end. Oh, this is such a great book. I'm so glad that I was able to share it with you all today. And again, this is available to check out here at the library using our locker system. All right, the next thing that we're going to do is a finger play called Duck in the Water. So when we say quack, 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 we're gonna open up our hands like a duck bill's quacking. When it says soft white feathers on our back, 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 we're gonna pat our back. Duck in the water, splash and splish. We're gonna clap our hands for splash and splish. Dip your bill and catch a fish. So move your hand like a fish moving through the water because ducks like to catch fish. Duck out of water, walk on land. So move your hand like duck feet, flapping and walking on the land. Your webbed feet make it hard to stand. So spread out your fingers as if they were webbed feet. Waddle with your family
so you can move your body as if you're waddling around or waddling in your pack. Duck out of water, quack, quack, quack. All right, here we go. Duck out of water, quack, quack, quack. Soft white feathers on your back, back, back. Duck in the water, splash and splish. Dip in your bill and catch a fish. Duck out of water, walk on land. Your webbed feet make it hard to stand. Waddle with your family, waddle with your pack. Duck out of water, quack, quack, quack. Good job, everyone. All right. The next thing that we're going to do is sing this song called Five Little Ducks. And this song is by Raffi. Raffi has let us use his music. We have a free license right now to use Raffi's music. So thank you, Raffi, for allowing us to do that. So in this song, we're going to be holding up our five fingers. And as the ducks waddle away, we're going to be holding down fingers until there are no ducks left. Now, when you hear quack, 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 or the quacking that the mother duck is quacking, I want you to quack really loudly. Quack, quack, quack. And you can flap your arms as if they were duck wings. All right, everyone, here we go.
Five little ducks went out one day over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. But only four little ducks came back. Four little ducks went out one day over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. But only three little ducks came back. Three little ducks went out one day over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. But only two little ducks came back. Two little ducks went out one day over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. But only one little duck came back. One little duck went out one day over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. But none of the five little ducks came back. Well, sad mother duck went out one day over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. And all of the five little duckies came back.
Good job, everyone. Now that is counting backwards from five to one or none or zero. So thank you all for counting with us. All right, the next thing that we're going to do is we're going to play the little rubber duck. Now, I know some of you may not have a rubber duck at home. You can pretend with another toy item, or you can just use your hand, because this duck is going to be going all around our body. This is a mischievous little duck. All right. There's a duck on my head, on my head. There's a duck on my head, on my head. There's a duck on my head, and I'm going back to bed. There's a duck on my head, on my head. There's a duck on my ear, on my ear. There's a duck on my ear, on my ear. There's a duck on my ear, I might leave it there a year. There's a duck on my ear, on my ear. There's a duck on my chin, on my chin. There's a duck on my chin, on my chin. There's a duck on my chin. I might just name it Quinn. There's a duck on my chin, on my chin. There's a duck on my shoulder, on my shoulder. There's a duck on my shoulder, on my shoulder. There's a duck on my shoulder. I might leave it till I'm older. There's a duck on my shoulder, on my shoulder. Oh no. All right, say bye to our little duck friend.
Quack, 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 quack.
All right. The next thing that we're going to do is reading this poem called To Be a Duck. Ducks hatch from an egg in just 28 days. They have wings and a bill, and they love to play. A quack, quack, quack is how they speak. They can be many colors, and they have webbed feet. When on land, they waddle, and they swim in a pond. Can you all pretend to swim? Oh, to be a duck all day long. Yay! All right. So I didn't know that many ducks come in lots of different colors. There are green ducks and white ducks and brown ducks, just like the one here in this picture. So next time you're outside walking around in nature and you see a duck, point out what color it is, because you would be surprised that there are many different types of ducks, even in this area. All right, the next thing that we're going to do is we're going to sing a song called Six Little Ducks. So we sang a song called Five Little Ducks. Now this one is called Six Little Ducks. This song is also by Raffi. So thank you, Raffi, for allowing us to use your music in our read aloud and play. Can everyone hold up six fingers? We're going to sing about six little ducks. Now this song says that there are fat ones, skinny ones, fair ones too, but the one little duck with a feather on its back, he led the others with a quack, quack, quack. Now, when we go down to the river, we're going to move our hands forward. And when it says home from the river, we're going to move our hands backwards. All right, here we go.
Six little ducks that I once knew, fat ones, skinny ones, fair ones too, but the one little duck with the feather on his back, he led the others with his quack, 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 quack. He led the others with his quack, quack, quack. Down to the river they would go, whipple wobble, whipple wobble, to and fro. But the one little duck with the feather on his back, he led the others with his quack, quack, quack.
Quack, 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 quack.
He led the others with his quack, quack, quack. Home from the river they would come, wibble wobble, wibble wobble, ho hum hum. But the one little duck with the feather on his back, he led the others with his quack, quack, quack.
Quack, 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 quack.
He led the others with his quack, quack, quack. Six little ducks that I once knew, fat ones, skinny ones, fair ones too, but the one little duck with the feather on his back, he led the others with his quack, quack, quack.
Quack, quack, quack,
quack, quack, quack. He led the others with his quack, quack, quack.
Yay! It's such a great song. I'm so happy that Raffi has such great music for kids to listen to. All right, the last song that we have today is called The Ducks in the Pond. Now, this is a song that we are going to sing, and we're going to sing it to the tune of The Wheels on the Bus. So in this song, the ducks in the pond go quack, quack, quack. So you all can quack along with me. Quack, 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 like that. Then it says the ducks in the pond go flap, flap, flap with their wings. So we're going to flap our hands like this, like we're flying, the ducks flapping our wings. And then the ducks in the pond go waddle, waddle, waddle. So move your body as if you're waddling like a duck. All right. The ducks in the pond go quack, 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 quack. The ducks in the pond go quack, 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 all day long. The ducks in the pond go flap, 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 flap. The ducks in the pond go flap, 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 all day long. The ducks in the pond go waddle, 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 waddle. The ducks in the pond go waddle, 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 all day long. Yay! Good job, everyone. All right, well, we hope that you've had a lot of fun waddling and quacking and flapping like ducks today. Please tune in tomorrow because we are going to have a video from the people at our Berea branch. They're going to be doing some more songs and stories for you. So it should be a lot of fun. And that will be at 10 a.m. tomorrow on our Facebook Live. Thank you all for tuning in. Bye. Have a great day.